theater sing have ever seen The Desperate Dan? Anybody get the Beano? He's still in it, folks. That started out in 1933. He was tougher than leather, and he didn't care whether the sun shined or not. When a young kid from Cowtown wanted a showdown, he was careless or maybe forgot. Kid died in a gunfight, blinded by sunlight. Never draw when you're facing the sun. An old tougher than leather caught one more notch on his gun. And as he turned to go, a beautiful maiden knelt down where her dead sweetheart lay. The grass never grew beneath his feet. From one town to another, he would ride like the wind, but his mind kept going back to the street where a young cowboy died and a young maiden lied, and the rose petals fell in the stand. For his heart had been softened by the beautiful maiden, see her again. He went back to the town where it all had come down. He searched, but his search was in vain. He wanted to find her and say he's sorry for causing her heart so much pain. But one night he died from the poison by the beautiful maid, and he knew once more that he won. He was buried in Cowtown around about sundown, looking good in his new snowball clothes. When the beautiful maid came over beside him, and on his lapel placed a rose. Changing skies, changing skies.